I would also like to thank the Reds for the notes. They were spectacular. And to get into something quite interesting for you tonight, very interesting, but everything in due time. First, I must dispense with some trivialities. I intend tonight to show you fear, to unsettle you, to open your eyes. I don't intend for anyone to come to physical harm. If one feels threat, or in the case of a fire, at any point they may leave. I would go really care downstairs through that marked door back. It is all their choice. Next, this is something different, a fantastical train, a horror production. There will be comedy, but in the pursuit of instilling fear and discomfort, subject matter will drift in the direction of the morbid. As such, sensitive topics such as sexual harassment, domestic violence, and suicide will be breached. All things written with careful hand, and based largely on the performer's own personal experience. Tonight, we will celebrate the things that will make you squirm and embrace the dark and uncomfortable. You will see hopes die, and we will die with them. Whatever happens could always be so much worse. Welcome to the Spooky Zone. Thank you.
Then I mean, then guess how many I ate before you woke up?
Like from this jar or just skin? 100? I don't know.
Too late. Now I'll leave you in a rot.
No!
Good luck finding that key. There's a salt on the block you're waiting on.
Come on. Ah! Yeah! I can't.
can assure 100% connectivity.
The screens are gone.
Are you getting rid of me?
You know, he does outperform you, and Mary hates clutter.
Clutter?
We're going to keep you. Keep you as spare.
I can do what Irving does not get to.
No. Irving will do everything, but if he breaks or runs away with a dog, then you aren't going to serve God again.
Power on.
We'll keep you in the attic, and you will be...
I can clean the attic. I can organize your digital MP3s. I can compute.
Power off. I'm sorry.
Goodbye, Master.
Thank you. please, settle down. Hey, thank you for bringing our guest. Luca, shut the fuck up.
Sorry, sir.
You in there, kid?
Why is it all fucking afternoon?
Angelo, what are you doing? Don't fucking do this, Angelo. Be reasonable. Really funny. You know, I thought I'd be the one asking you a question, you know? Look, let me clear a few things up here. I'm gonna shoot you in your fucking face, and then I'm gonna nail your head to your fucking wife. Don't do this. Don't force me to do something that I don't want to do. Oh, I haven't heard that one before. Man, look, have you heard that one before?
Stan, just be fucking crazy.
Come on, boss, I want to
move. Oh, please.
You in there, kid? Why has it been all fucking afternoon?
Look at Kate. Does Kate look happy? Sorry, I'm late, guys. I was feeding a meter. I was like, why do I need to feed a meter? We're gonna kill myself.
Show.
We gave it to them.
We? There was never a we.
No!